Mark the location of the mirror bracket on the outside of the windshield for reference. Use a razor blade to remove stubborn adhesive residues and thoroughly clean the glass mounting surface. Degrease with a soft surface cleaner. Brush the primer on the glass where the bracket will be installed. Then brush the primer on the mirror bracket. Let the primer dry for 30 seconds. Apply 2 drops of the adhesive to the bracket. When you are ready to install the rearview mirror bracket, be careful to place it exactly on the previously marked location. Hold the bracket steady for 15 to 30 seconds. Wait 5 minutes before removing any excess adhesive with a razor blade and install the rearview mirror onto the bracket.